Here's the shaky footage. Exactly. Group on the other side, I will not be filming. I will not be filming the other group because it's very, very hateful. And some of the words they have on their signs should not be put on video to give them credibility. They're doing it to the group across the street, which are anti-everything. Your hate into love. Presence to prevent infiltration, but not cases are on the other side. And I'm not zooming in so you can see them either. The signs are terrible. These are apparently close off the road. So if they close the road off, that's okay. I don't care.
Never be divided, the people united will never be. because they don't know if the Christians or this side, which I doubt, are going to barge into the intersection and try and run right up Church Street. I don't see that happening either way, but I suspect the idiots on the other side, the homophobes and the anti-immigrants, they're probably going to try that. So far, none of that's happened, but the ones on the south side are suspect.
Cannot count that many heads, can you? Don't think so. A lot more people than you think. I'm thankful for the police and Chris Dong Wong Tam for making sure this didn't get out of hand. For keeping the homophobes behind those vans down the street, and Islamophobes and transphobes, and causing all these problems. Good riddance to them. They won't take over Church Street. They won't be marching forward anytime soon.